and I just sing a couple of songs. I'm either going to alter them to make them church-worthy, or they're already implying. Some of them are crossovers. They could be about a lover, or they could be about God. So I like to find songs that aren't necessarily in your church songbook or anything like that, and I like to maybe alter them a little bit.
When I am down and oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdens, silence.